the willingness to compete on every down, I mean, that's huge. You have to have a certain kind of drive. Where do you pull that drive from? What drives you as a player?
Rest in peace to my uncle, Uncle Man, and my grandfather. Those were two people that didn't get to see me play at this level. And I always wanted them to see me play at this level. God had different plans, which I'm okay with, but I think that's what drives me.